This 21st song was repeated in the course of that night so many times that it was engraved on my memory for life. In this song it is said, I will tell thee, Gilgamesh, of a mournful mystery of the gods. How once, having met together, they resolved to flood the land of Shurupak. Clear-eyed Eve, saying nothing to his father Anu, nor to the Lord, the Great Enlil, nor to the spreader of happiness, Numuru, nor even to the underworld prince, Inua, called to him his son, Uburatut, said to him, build thyself a ship. Take with thee thy near ones and what birds and beasts thou wilt. Irrevocably have the gods resolved to flood the land of Shurupak.